बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम। आई एम प्रोफेसर हसन एंड यू आर वॉचिंग माई चैनल प्रोफेसर हसन हमायूं। इन द लास्ट फोर लेक्चर्स वी डिस्कस्ड इम्पोर्टेंट न्यूमेरिकल एंड थ्रेटिकल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द टॉपिक ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंटल डिज़ाइन। टुडे इट इज़ क्लास 5 ऑफ दैट टॉपिक। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टुडेज वाइटल एंड इसेंशियल लेक्चर, आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरी वन सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, लाइक एंड शेयर माई चैनल एंड क्लिक द बेल आइकन फॉर द नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ द नेक्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट वीडियोज। लेट स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ टुडेज लेक्चर इज इन अ रैंडमाइज्ड ब्लॉक डिज़ाइन RCBD। The homogeneity should be there, a very important one. A, between blocks, it means if there are four blocks, between means B1 and B2. B, between treatments. C, within blocks. D, none of these. Dear students, if we have four blocks, B1, B2, B3, B4, these are the values of the first block. There should be homogeneity within block. There should be variation, there should be heterogeneity between the blocks, and there should be homogeneity within the blocks. The variation between the values of a block should be less, and there should be large variation between the values of the two blocks. That is a very important concept. That's why we make blocks. Why do we make the blocks? When our experimental unit is not same, it is not same, there is much variation in the experimental unit, then we make the homogeneous groups. These are the homogeneous groups. There is less variation within block, and there is much variation between blocks. That is a very important concept of experimental design. It means third option is the correct one, within block. Question number 2, the randomized block design RCBD is preferred to completely randomized design CRD when A, treatments are homogeneous, B, number of replications are equal for treatments, C, experimental units are heterogeneous. As I told you earlier, when there is much variation in the experimental unit, when there is heterogeneity, then we use RCBD. Then we prefer RCBD on completely randomized design. Two concepts I told you in the beginning of today's lecture. The first one is, in RCBD there should be homogeneity within blocks, there should be heterogeneity between blocks, and when we prefer RCBD on CRD, when we have heterogeneity, large variation in the experimental unit, a very important one. Question number 3, a randomized block design RCBD has A, one-way classification, B, two-way classification, C, three-way classification, D, no classification. It has two-way classification. Question number 4, RCBD can be used with A, equal replication, B, unequal replication, C, single replication, D, equal and unequal replication. Dear students, in the last lecture, class 4 of experimental unit, I told you CRD can be used for equal as well as and unequal replication. But please keep in mind, RCBD is used only for equal replication. That question is important for all the papers of written test of statistical officer, research officer and admission test for MPhil PhD in all the universities, a very important one. Question number 5, RCBD is not suitable for A, smaller number of treatments, incorrect, B, smaller experimental units, incorrect, C, field experiment, incorrect, D, large number of treatments. Whenever we have large number of treatments whose effect is to be determined, then RCBD is not suitable. Please keep in mind. Question number 6, in a RCBD we always have A, number of blocks equal to number of treatments. It is not necessary. इट इज़ इनकोरेक्ट. बी नंबर ऑफ ब्लॉक्स लेस देन नंबर ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट्स इनकोरेक्ट. नंबर ऑफ ब्लॉक्स ग्रेटर देन नंबर ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट इट इज ऑल्सो नॉट नेसेसरी इन आरसीबीडी. डी नन ऑफ दीज इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 टू वे अनोवा इज यूज इन द एनालिसिस ऑफ ए सी आर डिज़ाइन इनकोरेक्ट. बी एल एस डी डिज़ाइन इनकोरेक्ट. सी आर सी बी डी. आर सी बी डी इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 द आर सी बी डी इज अवेलेबल फॉर वाइड रेंज ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ए 12 to 40, बी 22 to 62, सी 22 to 64, C 22-24, D 2-24. Whenever we have the range of 2-24 for the number of treatments, then RCBD is available. Question number 9. In the analysis of data of RCBD with B blocks and V treatments, a very important, I will solve 2 or 3 numerical questions with the help of this much. A very important concept, that is, its degree of freedom is R minus 1 into V minus 1. If there are B blocks, B minus 1 and V minus 1. If there are B blocks and there are V treatments, then the degree of freedom for error will be B minus 1 into V minus 1. A very important one. Next question number 10 is, in a randomized block design, there are 5 treatments. For example, V is for 5 treatments and 20 plots. Total plots are N is equal to 20. Then the number of replications for the third treatment will be, the formula is N is equal to, for example, RK. Number of replications multiplied by number of treatments, it can be V. 20 is equal to 5 into R. 20 over 5 is equal to R. 4 will be the correct answer in the exam. There are 4 replications for the third treatment. Question number 11. In a randomized block design of 4 treatments, V is equal to 4, it can be K, and 3 blocks, B is equal to 3. Then the degree of freedom of the residual of the error sum of squares is, we know it is V minus 1 into B minus 1. 4 minus 1 is 3, 3 minus 1 is 2, 6 will be the correct option in the exam. The degree of freedom for error for residual is B minus 1, block minus 1 into treatment minus 1, K minus 1 or V minus 1. Now question number 12, which is the last question of today's lecture, and that is, in a randomized block design with 4 blocks and 5 treatments having one missing value in the table, one missing value. And I gave you the concept in the last lecture, the missing value in CR design is eliminated. Please keep in mind, it is calculated, it is estimated in RCBD. Now the question is, there are 4 blocks and there are 5 treatments having one missing value, the error degree of freedom will be, we know the formula, B minus 1 into V minus 1 minus 1, because there is one missing value. 4 minus 1 is 3, 5 minus 1 is 4 minus 1, 3 4s are 12 minus 1, 11 will be the correct option in the exam. A very important question. Assalamu alaikum.